today is, you know, pride, who is just trying to make this sport a glorious event. On a social perspective, I would like to really congratulate my good friend, Dr. Lion Kiran, for his efforts on sharing his thoughts and ideals and to bring a change in psyche of the corporate world for a bigger and a larger anvil what he has been envisaging. I know him since long time. As such, you know, on his behalf, as a friend I'm here, at the same time, I've been accompanied by the senior bureaucrats working in this state of Andhra Pradesh. Bhaskar Reddy Garu is a commissioner in income tax, who worked in my area too, while I was a little kid, I believe. And also, the eminent officer of this state, Sri J.S. Ranjan, now working as Secretary of Tourism. And you all know, before I congratulate you, I would like to take the pride of Andhra Pradesh and pride of Hyderabad, Mr. Mukesh, and all the team members who have won the laurels for this India in 2007 Asia Cup. The captain, the coach, the manager, all the team players in various capacities has made this India a proud nation. I congratulate you once again, even though it's 4 years past, that history remains an history. You would be always remain in the memory for any player, either it be a hockey player or a cricket player or some other player from some other sport. You have made India great. You are our real focus. You know, if you see and look back, India is a big nation. And we see, sitting here in Hyderabad in Taj Krishna Hotel, we could able, because of Mr. Suchir India's founder, Kiran, I could able to really meet the great players. I'm very thankful to him. Players who are from the international status, who have done many matches. I see Arjuna Awadhi is here, Padma Shri is here, and the players who have participated in, as just now put by Mr. J.S. Ranjan ji, 12 appearances in international circuits. You know, these are the players we met today because of this 6th Foundation Day ceremony of Suchir India Foundation. I really congratulate the corporate responsibilities nowhere. What he's been reflecting is doing great for the promotion of his sport.